Hello. Now we will provide a demo for Weighbridge CCTV application, which is configured with IP camera. So this is the application, and this is multi-operator, means multi-user application is there. So we can configure as per our required user in our software. So now no password for admin user. Just we click OK, it will configure it. Now we configure it. Two CCTV camera, two CCTV office camera with the screen. So both camera is viewing in live in the our payment screen. That front camera and back camera we can configure with Weighbridge. So once we configure this, if we double click, it will moving here. The screen is big. If we double click again, the small screen. And we will configure that camera with very easy way. Here we can save the image of that camera, and here we can configure with that IP and camera. Also we can up to four camera we can configure with this application. RTSP, any make camera we can configure with our application. We can try with that camera. If camera is supporting with RTSP, that camera is working with this. And this IP camera is only for that Hikvision IP camera, which is the configured with this our application. Many facilities are available here in this application. So that other things here we can take make one ticket with this, so we can get the idea how it will work. Now we don't have the scale, otherwise the live weight is coming in that red zero. Now we will put the manual, because we put that manual weight. If your Weighbridge is connected, then it will live weight is displaying here. Now we don't have the Weighbridge, so we can put the manual, and this manual is hide when we actual Weighbridge is connected. Charges, location, whatever we need, we can use it. And now we will save it, so it will save and print out. Here we can get the print with photographs, and these two photographs we will print out. All these things detail is coming. This is a default printout. We will modify this printout also. This is for Kenya client setup. Again same vehicle is coming. At that time we will double click and searching that ticket, we will put it that cross weight, we will find out that net weight, and just save, click OK. So second two photographs is coming, small click here, then it will ask for save. Yes, save. So two photographs is coming. If we want to for all photographs here, we can get that. Also if we don't want to print image in the dot matrix printer, then we will set the new printer also. Second things, here we have the options: reprint, CCTV print, delete print, ticket editing. So this is the user rights. We can set as per our user that all these rights. Another things, here the fields are available. So if we don't want to more, if we want to add more fields, we can add more fields from here. This application is very flexible. So if we can set the field here, it will coming here. Now we will add the order number or any other locations, or we don't want, we remove the location, we can. So all these things flexible. We provide up to 12 fields to settable fields to set automatically as per our require. So these fields is everything is settings on the first time on installation time. So once we can configure, and after that all these things is coming. For order number is not available here. Now we will provide the order number, this new fields, and one another fields for that chalan number. So both is coming in the, after we start the application, after save that, the software will automatically restart. Same user screen will open, and then once you again open, it will everywhere affecting that new fields order number and challenge number is coming. So this is the way. If we want to capture screen and want to test that, so both camera will test it capturing or not, and then all these things is setting there and locally. If we want to set the SMS and email as per our required code, we can set from here. If we want to set the prefix SMS or email settings available here. If we have an email ID, we want to send the email ID on customer or supplier, we can. Here we have a sender email ID, here we have the receiver mail ID. All these things is possible in this application. If we want to set a PDF file attached with email, it is possible. Also, we have many types of printing setups here. So net printing is only for that without camera, FX printing with this camera, CCTV image printings and the draft printing, the speedy printing. So many settings are available for that printing. Also for slip settings and many settings are available. This software, as per client requirement, we can configure and provide it. And this is the OME facility also available. Second thing that the masters are available here. We can configure the any make Weighbridge indicator in this our application. Also the many reports are available here. We can find out the reports as per setable lights and as per customized required also. So this is the today's we make the ticket, it will coming here with that weight. Also if you want to export, it will possible from here. And many other reports also available, customized report also available. It will set the approx 8 field as per our required and save it. So that field can available here, and then if you want to export, you can. Then that party wise report we can get, supplier wise report, item wise, vehicle, location, all these wise report we can get. This is the application. Thank you.